Hello and welcome back to Madin 6616. Today we are looking at Cyberpunk 2077 and Update 2.0. I compare this with Patch 1.63. To do this, I set up the following setup: an MSI Godlike X517 motherboard, Ryzen 9 5950X CPU. The GPU I used was an 3080. Founders Edition with an adjusted rand curve because the Founders Edition gets so warm. Also 64 gigabytes of Corsair Dominator Platinum RAM that runs 3600 CL18. Except for the XMP, everything runs stock. Let's see how the setup performs. You are welcome to subscribe to the channel and activate the bell so you don't miss any more videos. If you like the video, please click the like button. Let's look at the benchmark.
Ich hab was, das verwandelt deine Pussy in einen Wasserspender.
Thank you. trust a scoop on Night City. Only on 54.
Good to see you.